This is another challenge in Johannesburg, this time in Julie Street. Are you a mechanic? Are you an owner of a second-hand car? Are you a driver? Are you looking for a place where you can solve your problem? Be with me till the end of this video. Walk with me at Julie Street in Johannesburg. I'm going to take you from CBD Johannesburg to this place by walking, because this place is very important. And then I believe you as the owner of the car, you as a mechanic, you as a driver, you as a panabita, you will like this place and you will come next time at this place to solve your problem. Stay tuned till the end of the video. African Diaspora, welcome to Foku Media. It's your channel. Stay tuned. Hello guys, I need to buy a spare part for my car, and for that, on my way to the shop, I decide to share the visibility of this street called Julie Street with you guys. Stay tuned to the end of the video. Guys, Julie Street is actually the street whereby there's a lot of car dealers. So if you want to buy a second-hand car, this is the street where you'll find all kind of second-hand car. Julie Street in Johannesburg. If you are new here, please do subscribe. So my surprise is that some of garage have closed. I don't know why, because all this place here was for car dealers. You can see this one as well is closed. No one is there. I don't know what is the reason. Most of the shop of car dealer is closed like this. We know that there was a recent burnout in Julie Street. It could be the reason. But what could be the final reason? This street used to be very, very busy of car dealers. So, in my surprise, like, it's very, very less now. If you know the reason, guys, let me know. It's not actually busy like maybe 10 years back or 15 years back. This street was very, very busy for car dealers. That most of the car dealers are closed. That's why I'm asking myself the reason. All this car you see in my ride is actually car for sale. And we can even see the price on it. Even to fix your car, you find a lot of people here who can fix it for you. Because they have a lot of way of dealing with the car here. A spare part, or you're looking for a second-hand car, actually this is the place to go. So even on my left here, all these cars for sale. All these cars on my left is for sale, as you can see.
No power.
So all these guys for sale. Like I say, if you're in Joburg, you're looking for a car, second-hand car, this is one of the street to visit. I choose to have a walk on Julie Street so that I can be able to show you the street of Julius. Tell me the difference between the street of Julius of today and the street of Julius 10 years or 20 years back. Because according to me, this street is less busy than before. I don't know what could be the reason. I don't know what could be the reason to see this street less busy than before. Dealers are reducing. The number of cars you see for sale is less. People are also less on the street. If you are new here, guys, please do subscribe. We are in Johannesburg at Julie Street. We are exploring Julie Street together. Guys, we're in Julie Street, and then Julie Street is one of the busiest streets in Johannesburg, where you find a second-hand car for sale. So if you're looking for second-hand car in Johannesburg, you can visit Julie Street and you can get a car of your choice, and all these cars for sale. All of this is for sale.
guys, we are in Jubilee Street. All these guys for sale. Second-hand car.
We finally arrived at the place.
Guys, this shop over there is called Bumper to Bumper.
Oh, yeah, it was.
Bumper to bumper, guys.
Guys, this is actually where I purchased my spare part, and then I'll highly recommend this place to you. We call this place Bumper to Bumper, and next door to Bumper to Bumper there's also another shop which I can equally recommend, because I also find their service very reliable. Guys, thank you for watching. Let me see you in my next video.